Hello everybody, my name's Nico167, and welcome back to Minecraft. Now this episode, I want to go to the cave and maybe get some iron so that we can get some shields and armor maybe.
Sounds good, bro.
And maybe do some work here. And Hendrik put the world into a server so now I can see his skin. So that looks a lot better.
I agree.
Alright, hello sheepies. We gotta make a farm for those.
Yeah, we need to make a farm for everything, really.
Yeah. This is growing pretty good.
Yeah. Alright, where's that cave? It's right here.
I don't have many torches though, so.
I got two.
Okay.
Well, this should be a short.
Alright, let's try to stay close together.
Sounds good.
Well, there's a little bit of iron and coal.
Oh, we got a armor.
Hello, mister.
Oh, yes!
Oh, you got some boots.
Golden boots. I don't have any torches anymore.
Alright, that's okay. Oh, there's a spider and a creeper over here. Oh, they're coming from behind us, dude. Come on, let's get up here.
Sounds good. Watch out.
Watch out. Oh,
I got
sweet.
The creeper.
And, okay, let's get some iron and let's get out of here.
Yeah, I agree.
I think we're good.
Okay, I just got a vein of coal here that I'm mining.
Alright.
We can use it.
Yeah.
It's rather dark in here. Good enough.
Is, yeah. Oh, there's iron here too. Just two pieces.
How much iron did you have?
I got 10 now.
Okay, I got 8.
Sweet.
Let's make some shields.
Yeah. Oh, it's dark. Oh, crap.
Let's go back inside for the time being.
Yeah.
Although it would be nice to get some XP.
Oh, there's a spider. We can use the string to make bows and stuff.
Yes. Whoa, what is that?
It's what?
That.
Whoa. That's one of the specials on the skeletons.
They're like wither skeletons. Well, no, not wither, but like. Well, maybe wither for the overworld.
Yeah.
Let's get a shield first before we do anything rash.
Rash. Alright. You got dirt?
I got 3.
Probably wanna cover that up again. Sweet.
Yeah. Let's clean up some stuff here. Acquire hardware.
Nice.
Bro, I don't have enough for 2 shields.
Enough wood or iron?
Wood.
Well, crap. Maybe we need to go get some.
Yeah, I'm just gonna make an axe.
Oh, we can sleep though.
Where's the fun in that?
Well, we gotta be safe, eh?
True.
Alright, which bed was mine?
That one. This is mine.
Alright, I'm gonna go over here.
Acquire hardware.
Alright, so we can make lots of armor too. Oh shit, there's still. Dude.
Let's get out in the open, bro. Where they will.
Oh shit. Oh god. Close call.
That was really a close call, eh?
Yeah, there's so many out there.
Hey, you get him. He's after me.
Awesome. Got some gunpowder.
Dude, all these bones.
Oh, crap. We can use that for the farm.
How about we get some guards? Wolves.
Guards? Oh, wolves, yeah. Sweet. Rotten flesh. Dude, we really need to get some bows for the creepers out there.
Yes. I got
it. You don't care about me. Oh, crap.
Hey, I'll get him.
I got it.
There's another one over here.
There's one right here. Oh, are you okay?
Yeah, it didn't do any damage.
Sweet.
I suppose I was too far away when it exploded.
That's good though.
Yeah. I agree. Let's get some wood.
Here we go.
Creeper.
Smacked him.
There we go. There's another one. Why are there so many?
It's hardcore, mate.
True.
Take them in here.
Okay, now I got enough.
Here, I got some wood as well.
Sweet. But I got enough now, I think. Oh, yeah.
Okay, sweet. Nice.
Let me make another chest.
Yeah, we can dump all the stuff in there. Hey, do you have some wood? Oh yeah, here's some.
It's right over there. We got exactly enough iron to make two chest plates.
We should do it.
Okay.
Some good armor.
Yeah, let's go outside, shall we? Oh, wait.
What?
We got plenty of coal now. Or maybe not. What?
I made torches.
Ah, I see.
You want some?
How many do you have?
I made a 32. Stack.
Okay, let me make a few more. Oh, I got a stack now too.
Okay.
Here, do you have 32?
Yeah.
Okay, come down here. There's another 32 lane here for you.
Sweet. Alright, we should build a house now.
I don't have a whole lot of wood for that yet.
That's okay, just cause in the hole, like, if you get up from a, like, out from the hole, it's like you don't know what's around you right away.
Oh, yeah, good idea. So, wanna make something here? Like a small cottage?
Yep. We can do that. Let's take a look. There we go, that looks pretty good.
Yeah, what are you making here? Cottage?
Yeah, something like that.
Looks. Where do you want the door?
Doesn't matter. I think facing the farm would be best.
Yeah.
It's uneven.
Crap. Yeah, we only can have a single door in here.
That's right, I'll widen it up one.
That should be good.
There we go. And we just gotta get lots of wood.
Yes. You know what? I'm gonna cut down some of the trees in front of the house.
Okay.
I think that's the best course of action.
Yeah.
In terms of wood cutting.
You're building the tree again just to get up there.
Oh yeah. Here. I'll cut down some more trees.
Right, and then we can make like stairs right down to the farm there.
Sweet.
You can just run out if there's danger.
Dude, I'm gonna build so many awesome things in this world.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Just gotta make sure we replant the trees.
Yeah, not in front though.
I'll go get some sand so that we can make windows right away.
Sure. There should be some on the bottom here, I think.
Yeah.
But we had an extra workbench. That's the word. Right?
I think so.
I don't know where it is though.
I don't know either.
Did you do you have still in your inventory?
Nope.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, that's it right there by the farm. You're standing on it.
Oh, I'm just looking out. Maybe it's somewhere. I'm such a goon.
That's all right.
It's Sunday. It's my excuse.
There we go. I got some sugar cane here.
Okay. I made a chest, by the way.
Okay. It's getting dark again.
Yeah, I got a doors.
Okay, I'm smelting glass here so that we won't get shot.
Good idea. We'll work on the roof later. Let's hope it doesn't rain.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just trying to get some more. What are those things? String.
All right, do you want to fight this guy?
Yes. Oh shit, I got slowness.
Oh, I got him. Oh, I got a arrow of slowness. It's only like the third night, and we're already out slaughtering zombies.
Of course.
Scooter. Oh, there's two of them.
Oh, one is,
Watch out, there's zombie coming.
String lane here.
Use your shield. There you go.
Yeah, I was too slow.
Right, I'm going back.
Where's that zombie I hear?
Oh,
Oh,
there's.
watch out. We'll have to find.
Watch out for the. Oh, nice!
I got slowness.
Another arrow.
Dude, look at all these arrows here with that bubbly.
I know, it's spooky.
Hey.
Sweet. Did you get a music disc?
Oh.
Oh.
I
I thought.
suppose it really needs to be a skeleton.
Yeah. I'm gonna go get the glass from the furnace.
Good.
Don't grab this creeper. Ah.
I'm coming, bro.
We should get
There's another.
some iron swords as soon as possible.
Yeah. For that, we'll have to go back. Oh, crap.
Shit.
I'm good.
Oh, can the zombies break down the doors now?
Yeah.
Oh, what's that sound? Is that a zombie villager?
Yeah.
Ah.
It's a zombie villager.
Right, the house is somewhat safe.
Oh, look at that. Hello, skeleton.
Get him. You hurt?
Crap. Yes, I'm hurt.
You go inside, you need to eat stuff.
Yeah, I'm out of food.
I hear you.
I'm full though, so.
Alright, behind you there's some money.
Sweet. I have to get food.
Oh, this is pretty tough actually.
Yeah, I had like 4 hearts left.
Cutting it close.
Of course, that's what I do.
Alright, how much wood's in there? 34. We can build a roof.
Yeah, we can build a roof. Get some stairs.
Yeah, I'm making some. Here, do you want half of it?
Sure. I'll help you. 22. Do you want to have an overhang?
Yeah. I don't know by how much, though.
Well, it's just one block, I suppose.
Oops. Alright, you know what you should do? You should move it out one more.
What?
Like, you should move it out an extra one more like that.
Why?
Because then we got, you know, looks a little better, maybe.
Actually, you are right.
But watch out, there's a creeper creeping on you.
Nice one.
Creeper's creeping.
Yeah, we need to fix up some holes too.
Yep.
Sometime in the near future.
Do you want to have it go all the way around, or do you want to have it like a peak?
Like a peak, I suppose.
Okay. Hello, Enderman. Don't go stealing our stuff, please. Dude, we should get some wolves before they go away.
Yeah, I don't have any bones on me. Holy crap, that golden boots.
Yeah.
They're already broken.
Damn.
Yeah.
Hey, there's another zombie village. Got him. Dude, a skeleton's beating up a zombie. Or a wolf is beating up a skeleton. Lol.
Damn.
He's going after everybody.
Crap. That's what wolves do now, eh? Don't look that ender in the eyes.
Yeah, well. Ouch.
I got the skeleton.
Okay. He's hurting me. I'm almost dead. There you go.
We need an overhang.
Big
overhang so we can kill this this Enderman before he drops the... There's another one.
Okay. We make some wood.
Whoa. Oh, crap.
Okay, come here if the Enderman's following you.
Fuck. I'm out of here.
Alright. Okay, I'm out of food.
Me too.
Alright, where'd the Enderman go?
Don't worry about it, bro.
Dude, the wolves are aggravating against the freaking sheep. They're mean. Oh god, this is bad.
Well, come here.
Yeah.
I got a bit of food for you.
It's the best we can do. I mean, it works, right?
Yeah, for the time being. Oh, we got wheat. You know what? I'm gonna turn these bones into bone meal so we can get some food going.
Okay. I don't think we can tame those wolves anyway.
We can, actually.
When they're, like, aggravated like that?
Yeah, I think so.
Just watch out, there's creeper.
I see him.
He's after me. Oh boy. Okay, I'm gonna try to tame one of those wolves then.
Okay.
They look mean, holy crap. Excuse me. No, you can't. You can't tame them. They're a lost cause, mate.
They are lost cause?
Yeah. They joined the dark side. Can't help them no more.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, bread. Delicious bread.
Why are you guys so mad at the sheep? They don't do anything but being balls of fluff.
Yeah.
You know what, I'm gonna check if I can fill up this hole.
They wanna kill everything now.
Except for us, which I approve.
Yeah, that's a good thing. Dude, all my tools are pretty much broken.
Okay.
I gotta go make some new ones, yeah.
Yes, you do.
Dude, I feel like at any moment, those dogs can just slay us.
Yes, me too. I was thinking about throwing a snowball at them.
No, I don't do that.
But then it turned out to be a bad idea.
Yeah. So you're gonna be done real quick.
Unless I kill them first.
Yeah. Well, there's three of them, so good luck with that. They will have to go sometime, though.
Yeah. I agree.
I don't know what to do about them, though.
Oh, we'd kill them.
No.
There's two more stairs here in the chest.
Okay, I'm pretty much out of wood though, so I'm gonna go get some more.
Oh wait, we might have more in the cave.
Wait, more what?
In the cave, more wood.
I don't think so. I think I got everything out of that.
Oh, we got more bones here.
Sweet.
Yes. Very sweet.
Oh, here's a non-aggressive wolf.
Sweet. should be enough.
Yeah, this guy doesn't want to rip everyone's face off.
That's nice.
Yeah.
It's a very nice.
Oh, there's lots of pigs over here. Sweet, it's done. Except for the
size.
No,
it's not.
Just this.
Oh, I... My shuffle broke.
Awesome, now it's safe.
Dude, all these skeletons. I don't know what these are called, though.
I don't know.
Ow. Should explore that cave further.
Yeah. First, let's get settled in this house.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Ow. Slowness. There we go.
Killed.
Oh, my sword is almost broken. I should make a new one.
Yeah. Alright, where do you want the ladder up?
Right here.
Here, alright. Oh, no, we can't do that.
Oh.
Because of the roof, so it has to be on the side.
Here, make it here. Or here, make it here.
And then,
just put a. Oh, do you have more logs? Just put, like, right where this block is, because then we can still make this a large chest.
Okay.
Yeah. That should work.
progress, alright? But then we have to make it the same over on this side.
You don't necessarily need to.
Just to make it look better. Or we can have two openings on there.
Yeah, it's okay.
Then we can each have our own room.
I call upstairs.
But I mean, like, we can split it in half upstairs. No, I guess we can't, because it's uneven.
Huh. I'll have the larger one. Alright, let's go into the cave.
No, let's move our stuff first, because I want to have our bed in there. I don't really want to have to go down here again.
Sounds good. What was that?
I have no idea. This sounds creepy as fuck.
Is that a,
Oh, it's a zombie villager. That's sad.
Oh, it's raining. Or snowing, I should say.
Wait, is it snowing over here too? Awesome. Oh crap.
Oh shit.
Alright, I'm going inside.
Me too.
Alright, let's go sleep.
I don't know if that's gonna work with all these zombies.
Oh no, there's monsters nearby. Darn it. Can they break down the door?
Yeah, they can.
Dump all this in here for now.
Yo, Wolfies, why don't you come help us here?
Yeah, we require assistance.
What you doing?
I'm organizing everything.
Oh, it's getting day anyway.
Well, let's go sleep. Just because.
Not needed, bro.
What? Come on, just do it. Just come to sleep.
Yeah, man.
So, we should get more food before we go.
Yes.
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious. I suppose your friend was right, eh? This will only last like 3 episodes.
Well, 2 actually. Alright, well, I guess that's the end then.
I suppose so.
Should have gone to sleep with me, mate.
They were about to burn anyway.
But it's raining, mate.
Oh, I guess it's. I guess I'm not thinking, eh?
Alright, well, I guess this is the end. Too soon. I'm alive still, though. But I'm not gonna continue without Hendrik, so...
We should start over. Put it in the same playlist.
start over?
Yeah.
Really?
Like a new world. Like, over.
Right, maybe. Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna leave this episode here. I wanted to do so much still. But I died. I didn't die. Hendrik died. And with him, died the dream.
You know what? I am just gonna...
You're going what?
I'm just gonna take a look around.
Alright. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Hendrik derped. So, we might continue do other Minecraft stuff, probably for sure, but... Oh well. I'll see you guys later. Bye. You done goofed.